Princes, Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. I sincerely regret that I was unable to attend this important event in person, but I wanted to take this opportunity to express my heartfelt thanks to the Royal Houses and Committee for recognizing you with such a prestigious honor. It is with my deepest humility and sincerest gratitude that I accept this most esteemed award, which will provide me with a renewed incentive to continue the work I started as a member of the Strupp team in 1978 with complete and total dedication. My special thanks to archaeologist Carl Weber, grandson of my dear friend, the late Dr. Frederick Thomas Zugby, or Frederick Zugby, for accepting this award on my behalf. I also wish to congratulate my fellow recipients of this prestigious honor and thank them for their own important contribution to Shroud Research. As founder and editor of the Shroud of Turin website, the oldest and largest Shroud Research of the Internet, and president of the Shroud of Turin Education and Research Association, dedicated to ensuring the world, educating the world about the Shroud and preserving the scientific research for future scholars. We are truly honored to be included as part of the new International Federation of the Shroud Research Organizations, proudly under the patronage of the Royal Houses of Italy and Portugal. And we look forward to assessing and recommending future recipients of the prestigious King Umberto II Award for Shroud Research. Thank you again for your kind consideration, recognition, and your support. I will dedicate the rest of my life to furthering this work that I began so many years ago and educating people about the Shroud of Turin, an object which is so important to so many people in this world today. With my sincerest appreciation and gratitude, and my warmest regards, and God's blessing. Very short.